Thank you, Chairperson. It's a Wednesday evening. I'm not an hour away from my dentist appointment. I'm sitting in the National Assembly. The bells are ringing. I look up and I see the Deputy President. He rushed in through the opposition doors. He looks rattled. It's the vote on the Division of Revenue Amendment Bill. It's anarchy. The Chief Whip of the majority party sends out his first text message. It reads, "Dear Members of Parliament, please proceed towards the NA chambers as voting will commence immediately after questions on the peace and security cluster." But it's not enough. Things are desperate. The Chief Whip of the majority party sends out his second text message. It reads, "Dear Members of Parliament, please urgently proceed towards the NA chambers as voting will commence immediately after questions on the peace and security cluster." But it's not enough.
Madam Chair.
The Division of Revenue Amendment Bill fails to pass.
Chair, on a point of order.
It's an embarrassment.
Chair, on a point of order.
How did this happen?
Chair, on a point
Honorable Maynier.
On a point of order.
Honorable Maynier. Yes. Thank you. Honorable Chauke.
Honorable Chair, the member The member is not relevant to the topic that we are discussing currently. Can we really clarify that part?
The Honorable Member should be more patient. I'll get to the point. Thank you, Chairperson. Well, how did this happen? I'll tell you how it happened. The ANC are now so divided, so dysfunctional, so disinterested, and so poorly disciplined that they are not capable of even getting the basics right, which is simply show up and vote in Parliament. And the bottom line is this. ANC members are paid nearly R1 million a year and they cannot even get the basics right,
which Honorable Maynier, your time has expired. Honorable Maynier,
that is the bottom line.
Your time has expired.
Chairperson, may I address you?
On which rule you want to address me?
Rule 68.
Rule 68, yes.
Now, Chairperson, we have consistently raised in this house that members must not be irrelevant to the topic. And Rule 68 is very clear as to what is it that you need to do if a member is irrelevant. So we request you to please apply Rule 68.
Thank you. That's noted. Okay. Continue, Honorable EFF.
Chairperson, sorry. I also rise on Rule 68. What the Honorable Member just said is totally irrelevant. Thank you.